will have to do an on-land practice today.